Now this is the taste test and the review of the Darbar Chyawanprash sugar-free, clinically tested and safe for diabetics. So it's a Indian, I mean you could say a immunity booster or a tonic, and this is the list of the all the Ayurvedic components. It has many components out there. So basically I think what it contains is honey and gooseberry and other Indian herbs, and it says it is good for your increasing immunity, strengthens the immune system, gives protection from common day-to-day infections, and is clinically tested and found safe for diabetics. So this is how it looks like. And I think this one is made in India, and this one costs like $205 in India and maybe $7 or $8 outside. So how does it look like? Let me show you how it looks like from the inside, and see, this is how it looks like. So basically it's like a jam, and let me show you how it looks like and tastes like. So this is kind of like a jam or something, but you're not supposed to eat too much, you're just supposed to eat a little bit every day, like an immunity booster. Maybe work for corona, might not work for corona. And the smell is like undescribable. It smells pretty good, and it's kind of like Indian spices with, you know, other flavors, because there are so many components up there that it's hard to describe the taste. But I would say the taste is pretty good. I like it. So don't eat too much. This is, you're supposed to eat just a little bit every day, maybe half a spoon once or two, 3 days or something like that. So this is the review of the Darbar Chyawanprash immunity booster and Indian Ayurvedic material. They say is made of almost like 1,000 herbs, and the recipe for this is like 10,000 years old. That is what they say. Not sure about it though. So hope you guys like this video, and feel free to ask any questions. Some people say this works for the viral infections and all this stuff, so not sure about it. So I hope you guys like this video, and once again, thanks for watching.